It was the Battle of the Forest Hills in our Alta Equipment Company main event as Northern Eastern was ready to go take on their rivals from Central. Coming to the contest, winners of 10 of their last 11 games, the lone loss was to Northern Eastern. We pick things up in the first period. Northern Eastern tries to clear it, but Central senior Cole Beaufay steals it and scores. Rangers out to a 1-0 lead. Northern Eastern coming in on an 11-game unbeaten streak looked to even it up later in the first. Jack Zubkus feeds it to Eli Howe, but his shot is denied by Central goaltender Gavin Brady. It's still 1-0 Rangers after one, but NE would answer in the second. Senior Ryan Endress gets the puck, snaps it in for his first goal on the season, and we're tied up at one apiece. And they were trying to take the lead later in the period. Traffic in front of the net, Aiden Riley and Zupkus have pokes at the puck, but it's covered up by Brady to keep it a 1-1 game. Forest Hills Central would catch a break in the Northern Eastern end as the puck hits a broken stick. Mason Kelly's shot is stopped, but Beaufay is there to score his second on the game, and the Rangers head into the third, leading 2-1.
This is now a battle of will, boys. We remember that we talked about the feeling last time after the game. We're not gonna have this feeling this time. We're gonna have a feeling of celebration after this game. We're gonna take care of what we take care of, compete for 17 minutes, and skate off the ice as winners tonight. Let's finish this.
It would be too much Forest Hills Central on this night. It would be the senior, Ryan Jeffries, with the intercept. He would get his name on the score sheet with his 7th goal on the season. As Forest Hills Central gets its revenge, they beat their rivals from Northern Eastern 3-1, your final.
It's huge for us. We need to try to win conferences, and it's been a long time for this team since we've beat Northern, and just it feels great.
The main event is presented by the Alta Equipment Company, Michigan's number one construction equipment provider with over 40 brands. Get the right equipment for your project every time.